Albany returned to postseason for the first time in 14 years by earning a bid to the 2010 Bell Helicopter Armed Forces Bowl in Dallas against SMU. It was a quick start for the Black Knights as on the third play of the game, Josh McNary scooped up a fumble from Mustangs quarterback Kyle Padrone and raced 55 yards for the game's first score. The Black Knights then would extend the lead to 13-0 later in the first quarter as Malcolm Brown found the end zone from 13 yards out. The lead would grow to 16-0 at halftime, thanks to a 44-yard field goal from Alex Carlton. But SMU would come back in the second half with two Padrone scoring tosses, but the Mustangs would miss a chance to take the lead in the fourth quarter when Matt Szymanski's 47-yard field goal attempt sailed wide left. Attempting to run out the clock, Army was faced with a 3rd-and-4 from its own 47 with just over 1 minute left. The Black Knights went to the air with Trent Steelman hitting David Brooks for 22 yards to seal the game. The 16-14 win capped a banner day for the Army defense, which forced three turnovers and held the Mustangs' high-powered offense to just two scores. Army would finish with its first winning season in 14 years and first bowl victory since the 1985 Peach Bowl.